So then why did he start the fire?
No, he didn't start it, kid.